Afternoon, you two. Me back with a bad box art, good game. And this one's going to be a little Halloween edition. I'm sure some of you already guessed the game looking at that. It's Ghost House. Now, looking at that, you'd think, what the hell's that about? Probably wouldn't interest you, but I think I bought this off one of my mates back in the day. And it is a really good game. Now, I haven't played it for years, so I'm not sure what it holds up like. But I did see, was it the VHS gamer, done a gameplay of this a while, 2-3 weeks ago, I think, something like that. So, anyway, let's get on with it. And we shall see you there, because to me, that box art is terrible. The back don't look too bad. But, let's get on with it. Let me spin it around. So I'll see if we can get a bit of a better one here. Oh. Oh, I tell you what, this little tripod thing. Do I have this fucking moment? Sorry. What's going on here now? Bear with me. Oh, probably because the thing looks under it. Right, anyway. Let's just push you back a little touch. Right then. Alright, that'll do. You know with my channel, you're not going to get great production value. Right, so let's try it then. Right. How the fuck do you get this battle? Oh, fuck off, man. Yeah, so get that one in. Oh, what am I doing? The fucker. Yeah, this game is hard. It looks a lot easier than what it is. I assure you, it's fucking not easy. Dracula, you fucking wanker. So that's two, I think I got it five, am I? Down here by the fire, isn't it? Oh my god, this game is fucking solid. Shit, the hell, this game's hard. I'd say it's quite fun, but it's fucking really, really hard. Oh, bollocks. Keep forgetting to jump, man. Right. How the fuck do I get over there then? Oh, fuck off these bastard things. Oh, what? You've got to be having. Oh, this game is fucking solid. Aha, we're good. Oh, we went to him. Sure, I hit the man, mate. Sava, fucking Dracula, motherfucker. Oh, what the hell? I'll go through here. What the hell? Oh, you're on the laugh, man. Right. key and off up in it. That. Oh, that as well, you. So sad, that. So I'll try and find the other one, don't I? Oh, what? I just come through here. Man. Play one of these balls somewhere, innit? So I don't know where the fucking things are. Well, Scott, I think it's going to be the longest bad box art, good game video ever, I think. Oh, come on, come off here. Oh. I might be fast. Oh, I've got to stop trying to punch him. Fucking hell. Try to remember how I got there. Oh man. Fuck off, you fucking liquor bastard. So the fuck? Oh man. Last game is fucking solid. Oh, it's gonna be that fucking bunch of things again now, isn't it? There you go, guys. That's a bad box art, good game. It's really wrong there. It is a good game. It's just really fucking awkward to know where to get that one off. So you've got to go in and out of them things. Yeah, not a bad game. Definitely not a bad game. Quite a fun game. Definitely tell it's an early release, but yeah, I'd highly recommend giving that a go. So I'm gonna upload this now on Halloween for the scary edition. Anyway, take care guys, see you in the next one.